To wet mold the leather, we're gonna start off with quality tanned cowhide. This is called the has had time to cure, we're going to begin the next step. You're gonna need a vacuum chamber if you want to degas the silicone. It helps to prevent air bubbles, plus it's really cool to watch.